Orcs Part 5 of Far Cry 3 Blood Dragon.
No one is interested in tests anymore. And I don't even want to get into what it does to normal people.
That's why you went AWOL.
Sergeant, Sloan wasn't entirely there to begin with. Now he has the rockets, and God knows what he's planning.
What's with the needle, Doc?
Listen, this will make you more like Sloan. Powerful, but without the side effects.
No, Doc. No way. I swore an oath to a special lady.
Liberty.
Your wife?
No. Lady Liberty. She told me the winners don't use drugs.
All right, look. Sloan runs three top secret facilities, each critical to his operations. I'm sending you their coordinates. Contact me when you reach them, and I'll give you all the intel you need.
You got yourself a deal, Doc. What about you? Are you safe here?
Just as long as Sloan doesn't realize I'm helping you. Good luck.
And she takes a swig. Yes.
When you clear a garrison like this one, secondary missions will become available at the adventure cabinet.
Let's not disappoint the fans. Time to do this.
Oh, I don't get to actually choose anything. Nice.
Kobayashi Corporation Fast Travel. Now 85% accurate with only 10% genetic degradation.
Neato.
Oh, I want a pilfer. Fine, Jesus.
As per the War Games Act, all secondary activities reward you with attachments and credits at a friendly garrison's shop.
If guns make me safe, bigger guns make me safer.
When you are running low on your supplies of lethal killing implements, like ammo, travel to a friendly garrison to resupply at the shop. summarize, securing garrisons unlocks jobs, secondary activities, and fast travel points. Secondary activities reward you with attachments, weapons, and ammo at the nearest shop. And all those things combined make for a happy and functional killing machine.
Oh shit. Well, there's a dragon over there. So I'm just gonna say no to that. Go take that garrison. Thank you, Cyber Hearts. Alright, thank you for watching part 5 and I'll see you in part 6. I think that boar gave me money.